This Panasonic mini split air conditioner timer light is blinking. And I will tell you how to find out what this timer light means. To find what this error means, you should have its original remote. You can see these four buttons on the bottom of the remote. Set, check, clock, and reset button. You will have to press the check button. Press the check button for a few seconds. The display screen of the remote has gone blank. Two dots have started to display on the screen, which means that a three-digit code will display on the remote. For finding the error, you will have to press these arrows in the center. And when the error code starts to display on the remote, the indoor unit will beep 4 to 5 times on that error code which the air conditioner has in it. I will press the check button again as the remote has been set to normal mode. Now I will press the up and down button. H2 is shown on the remote. On the H11 error code, the indoor unit beeped 4 to 5 times. This means that this air conditioner has an H11 error code in it. And when the H11 error code is shown on the display of the Panasonic inverter mini split air conditioner, in a technical sense, it is known as a communication fault. And in a normal sense, it means when the indoor unit is not able to talk with the outdoor, or not able to understand each other's language. It has 3 to 4 reasons. The first is when the outdoor motherboard goes bad. Another reason could be when the electric wires that join the indoor and the outdoor electricity go bad or disconnect. You will need to check all these things. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next videos. And subscribe. Thank you.